system. Sorry, Cauchy. We should. So, see, statement. If your object is an analytic function inside and on the for C except the singularities Z1, Z2, Zj. Rj is the residues at this Zj point. Then integration the object Dz over the C will be twice pi I R1 plus R2 plus R3 up to R1. R1, R2, 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 So see examples. Using Cauchy residual theorem evaluate integration z square z minus 1 whole square into z plus dz. I integral z square upon z minus 1 whole square and z plus 2 dz, where c is the circle. What object will be z minus 0 equal to 3. Circle at object and let us give it 3. So the poles are how similar to R given by number 0 z minus 1 whole square into z plus 2 not 0. So z equals to 1 and 1. Okay? Equal to 1 is a pole of order 2. Z equals to 1 inside. Inside C. Second, z equals to minus 2 is a pole, simple pole. Inside C, yes, minus 2, minus 1, minus 2, both are inside, okay, therefore answer of this integral will be twice pi I r1 plus r2. So my residues have r1, r1 is first. Residue f z equal to 1, whole of order 2, whole of order 2. Formula, order 2 left, big formula, n as a factorial, n as a factorial limit that z tends to a is 1, derivative, n as a derivative is 1 derivative, and z minus a is 2 power, it has power, 2 power, into the object. Same formula. R1 will be this one only one unit z tends to 1 d by dz of that is unity z minus 1 whole square into the f of z of the unit is like whole square upon z minus 1 whole square and z plus 2. This is the answer. Unit z plus 2 1 d by dz of this unit now z plus 2. So z plus 2 whole square, z plus 2 same, whole of z square 2 z, minus, now z square same, where we have z plus 2 1. This will be simplified total unit z plus 2 1. 2 z square minus z square, z square, and it will be 2 z. Divide by this z plus 2 whole square. Now here, put z plus 2 1. So 1 plus 4, 5, and 1 plus 2, 3 square, 9, R1 will be 4, 9. Second residue, R2, residue F, Z equals to minus 2, this is now simple formula, Z equals to A, minus 2, Z minus A, Z minus minus 2. Into your object. Now you have simple formula. The first cone of order 1 will be. So unit z tends to minus 2, z plus 2, the object, z square, z minus 1, z square into z plus 2. Now z plus 2 will cancel. Now limit z tends to minus 2, minus 2 square, 4. Minus 2 minus 3 minus 3 square 9. So this will be done. Answer. So the answer. Therefore, conclusion. Answer will be. So 2 by I. R1 plus R2. R1 is 5 by 9. R2 is 4 by 9. It is 9 by 9. 1. So 2 by I will be. Cauchy residue formula. Yeah. plus 4 whole square for the C. And here C is a circle mod of z minus I equal to 2. So center F I. Center F I is 0 on here. So 0 on here is I. So center F 1. This will be 2. This here.
Thank you.
residues are, the residues, how to solve residues are various topics. Now the other types of these residues, similar is one small theorem. Let z equal to a is a pole of function f of z, this like f of z upon g of z, ratio of function is ratio of form. And here f of a is not equal to 0. Pole z equal to a, and the point f of a is not equal to 0, not 0. Then, residue at a, ra, formula will be this one. The object upon g dash z at a point z equal to a. This is same as the prop a upon g dash a. This formula, this special problem, last problem, example number 3. So, here by Cauchy theorem, integration of tangent dz. Okay, up here we get zero points are z equal to 1, z equal to 2, this point. But now here, penalty, tangent. Then problem for points, where c is a circle, mod of z equals to pi. I here is a tangent. See, tangent is sin z upon cos z denoted over the c. Circle not of z is 0 minus 0 equals to pi. And pi single pi, 1 pi, 2 pi, and so on. So minus pi. So for 0 radius, how much pi? So passing to pi. Passing pi. Okay, so simplify nothing inside. Now, singular points are given by, okay, z equals to 0, z equals to 0, then for z is 0, z equals to cos 90, cos 90, 0, also minus 90, then 3 pi by 2, minus 3 pi by 2, then 5 pi by 2, minus 5 pi by 2, this is so many, cos is 0, cos is 0, but we have only 2. Cos 90 and minus 90 are inside. But z is equal to pi by 2 and z is equal to minus pi by 2 are inside. Only two poles are inside the C. Therefore, by the theorem, so I will put 2 pi I R1 plus R2 only. Now R1, pi is formula, okay? R1, R pi by 2, will be what? Now this is the of z upon g by z at the point will be equal to a, pi by 2. But the of a, so as your the of z is function is sin z upon cos z, means f of z is our sin z. Is it 0? F of a, f of pi by 2, sin 90 is 1, yes, non 0. Therefore, this will be by the theorem. Okay. F of z sin z and g dash z, f of z minus sin z, and then put z equals to pi by 2. Sin z cancel minus 1 and n point minus 1. R2 is equal to f minus pi by 2. By the theorem, just previous f of z, g dash z. At the point, j will be minus pi by 2. So, f of z, sin z, derivative of cos z, minus sin z, and then after simplify, put j equals to minus pi by 2. So, it turns out to be minus 1, and I don't match. Therefore, I will be answer to you. So, pi r, r1 plus r2, r1 is minus 1, r2 also minus 1. Minus 1, minus 2. So that is pi I minus 2. A total is minus 4 I. Okay, so this will be the end of unit 2. Unit 3 is done in the next topic. New topic.